Boys, test time.
Very good, Tyrus. You'll be moving to the next rank in no time. Someone has not been studying their scripture. I think we should spend some time studying today. Maybe you can rub some of that knowledge off onto that brother of yours.
Where do you think it's going?
Over the mountains.
But what's over them? Do you think it's another town? Like ours?
I think you should focus more on your scripture.
I do.
Not nearly as much as Mother wishes of you. We worry about you, Abe. Mother said so.
I beg your pardon?
I know you've been skipping lines during morning sermon. Don't think I haven't noticed.
I have not.
Yes, you have. You've been peeking out that window this morning like always. If you keep this up, I will inform Mother. We love you, Abraham. Don't mistake us. We care about you. We wouldn't want you to end up like Father.
Thankfully, it'll never come to that.
Let us hope so.
Where are you off to?
I'm finished. If Mother comes out, you can inform her that I'm in the parlor. I saw your test. The answer is compass. You looked at the compass in times of doubt.
Understood.
Thank you.
Tyrus, you've barely touched your meal.
My tooth hurts.
I'll fix it in the morning.
Mother?
Yes, dear?
I have a question.
Did you consult the compass?
Always consult the compass.
I know, but my question isn't about that. I was wondering about the rules.
Oh? Do tell.
Well, I was wondering if I were to come across something that I personally did not own, should I return it?
As in stealing?
Oh, no, never. I'm aware of that. But let's say a certain item were to come into my possession. Am I obligated to return it?
Well, Abe, it's always best to return what is not yours.
Always?
Abraham, to return what is not yours is one of the core rules we abide by. If you were to break this rule, you would be sent to eternal damnation.
Oh. I see.
Can I help you?
Hello, sir. Yes, I was wondering if by any chance this belongs to you. I found it earlier today in my garden. Thought someone might have left it there accidentally.
Do your parents know you're here?
Well, no. Is there anyone else in there? Perhaps this could be theirs?
No. We're good here.
Really? But compass says.
Listen, kid, I think you should go home now.
Maybe I could just see, like.
Thank you. Uh-huh.
So, you're sure you don't know where your brother is?
Uh-uh.
I was afraid something like this would happen. Well, Tyrus, I have some bad news. I'm not sure when exactly, but at some point last night, Abraham was sent to eternal damnation.
What? No.
I'm afraid so. Looks like you'll never see your brother ever again.
Long day?
Yeah.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. Not at all the way I thought it would.
But then again, nothing ever does.
Really?
The second you apply rules to the world, same second those rules are broken. That's life for you. Think you got it all figured out, but you don't. It gives so much, and it just takes it all away. Because the world doesn't run on logic. It's the unexplainable that governs our lives. Fate doesn't exist. No one's watching over us.
No one?
Not a soul. Ain't that a shame?
No. Actually, it's a relief. I've spent my whole life worried. Awake every night, wondering how my actions would determine my fate. Fixated on every aspect of my day. So if there's no higher power, what's left?
Choice.